Well, some more restaurant news tonight. Duffs is looking to open its first Queen City location. Yep, in the Elmwood Village. Our partners at Buffalo Business First say that Duffs is eyeing the former Casa de Pizza at the corner of Elmwood Avenue and Hodge Street, and they are trying to make a deal with Sinatra and Company. They will bring this up at the city's planning board a week from today. If approved, could be open by later this year.